There are the world standards of perfection, and then there are God's standards of perfection. And those are the final measure.